We literally crawl our way up this little knoll, get the scope set up, and sure enough, those rams are still there, and the legal one is sitting right on top of the whole group. He's up there on top, looking down on everything, including us, about 1,500 yards away.